Hello guys, I'm just taking a sip of water. So, Joe is almost done with the little field, and Jose is already seeding it. The fertilizer was empty, so I'm gonna fill that up. Then fertilize this field, and then we all go to 38. And after that, clean everything up and call it a day. And yeah, perfect day. And after that, of course, before I go to sleepity sleep sleep. Well, hello. I mess up. I'm gonna, of course, buy some new stuff again. Oh, I love to buy new stuff. After that, yeah, little depressing. Zero money, probably, or just 500 euros left. But hey, you know, I have to take a risk. So then tomorrow. We're gonna harvest. I'm gonna let them do it and I'll start mowing. Let's see how that goes. Fill up the wagon, already having some food for the sheep. Go. And yeah, from there on, you know, I have to watch the fields and keep an eye on the sheep so they don't starve, you know. If they don't get food, they're not gonna make any wool, so. Nice. It's all working like clockwork. Let's go. Well, this one is new, so I guess it will not get dirty yet, but you never know. Right, whoa, a little bit heavy for this one. Yep, Joe's ready. Don't drive on the work field, man. Let's see, how full is he? Not that full, I guess. I just empty him. Yeah, bring him to 38. I'll come back and drive after Jose with the fertilizer if he's not here yet. So wait for, really, man. So one card is 9001. It used to be 9003, so I lose 200 euros a card. Yeah, that's not that bad. As long as the price is above 1000 for canola, I'm gonna keep seeding that because, yeah, it pays the most, so. And it's all about the money. Wow. And if I'm thinking about starting to buy new fields, I also need to think about getting a bigger harvester because this, you know, for the little field, this is a 5.2 meter mower at the front. And you have them from 7, 9, and even 13 meters. So I have to start thinking about a new harvester. But that's for later, that's not now. It's gonna be ready soon. Nice. Dude, you missed something. It's okay. No problem. It's okay. Good job, good job. I'll be taking over this tractor. Fold it up. And he can, of course, fertilize the field. Ah, okay, that's okay. Where is my sense of feeling, man? Where is the. Ah, there it is. Did not see it. Do do do. Do do do. And is that, was that full? No, not yet. Unfolded already. The new, what was it again? Sayer? Stir? Stare? Okay. Jose, you go, dude. I'll be taking this to 30, come back for the trailer. And at the time I think Joe, maybe 50% already, so it's cool. Da-da-da. Need to look at the little one. Yeah, still above 100 horsepower, so it's okay. It's okay. And when I, after I buy the sheeps, of course, I have to look how much a pellet for costs and the arms. Did not think about that, but you know, I don't have any sheep yet, so let's look for that also. It all costs money, man. Jesus, it all costs money. So this is here, very nice. Go back, and then I will be back with you guys when we when we're done. Then I will take everything home. You will see me cleaning everything. And then call it a day. So, thank you for watching, of course. And until the next episode, guys. Hello, guys. Welcome back. So, another load back. I think I get 9,000 from this. And 38 is done. Joe just finished harvesting. Jose is already seeding. So when I get back, we're gonna fertilize it and then bring all the equipment in, clean it, put it away, and call it a day, because yeah, we did very well, three harvests, and made some good money. 8,007 even. Yeah, but it was not totally full. Okay. And of course, buy the equipment for tomorrow, the mowing, and the wagon, and while maybe Joe is harvesting the first field, I can already start mowing a little bit. Let's see how that goes. And after another harvest, I think I have enough to buy some sheep. So yeah, it's looking very good, very good. So then we get money from the sheep, we get money from the fields. It's all good. It is all good, guys. Let's get back to the field. See how far Jose is. Then I can send them home and they will be back tomorrow, of course. So I will clean everything up. I'm gonna take a little trip to the store again and buy something again. And then work on the loan, get the 200,000 off. And after that, yeah, I have to see. I have to see. Then, let's see what I want to do then. What's important, you know? Ooh, hiccups. Here we go. And here we go. Let's see, are they ready? Jose is there, yes. Awesome. Just awesome. So I can click this. Give Joe the fertilizer. He will fertilize the field. I will bring everything already back for cleaning. Awesome. And full with 80% full. Nice. Oh wait, that's gonna be in the way. I feel it. Maybe a little bit more like that. Awesome. Go. That's not nah. Fold this in. Oh, what the? Fold it in. Don't drive over the field, of course, one of my rules, so I have to keep myself to it. Whoa, whoa. Oh, Jose. Joe. No, it's my fault. I gave him that, so I will get the harvester out of the way. I will get the trailer out of the way, because it will be in the way and he will not turn, so a little bit of a problem, but Not that bad. There we go. The little baby horn. Crazy. Alright. Yes, put this here. Then I will bring back the harvester first. And then almost done. And we did very, very well. Three harvests. Wow. Very good. I got lucky with the two demands, of course, but hey. Sometimes you get lucky. I want to fold up the harvester. How do I do that? I cannot. Why not? I want to fold it up. Maybe later. It's cool. Let's go back. It's all okay. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Take the turn. Nice. You never know. No, no time home just yet. Need to wash everything. Then we can go home and relax, watch a little TV, eat a little, shower. And get ready for tomorrow. Oh no! Ah, first we buy more stuff. Let's get this there. Oh, what the, Joe? What are you doing? Oh my God! Oh, that's weird. That's. Okay, he just drove into the little house. The house of Frodo. I'm sorry, Frodo. Oh my God. Whew, that was bad. Let's bring this back, of course. How did he get into the house? I mean, that's... Oh, he got stuck with the... Yeah, I see it now. No. Dee 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 dee. Ba-da. Oh, the trailer seems quite clean, although the tires are not, so that's okay. Give this a wash. Nice and close. You'll be ready. Well, the new tractor looks very clean, but you know. Oh, now it's a little bit dirty, so you need to wash that also. 37%, yeah. Well, he maybe can do one field tomorrow. That's cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, and the cedar. I forgot the cedar. Okay. We need to turn it around. I need to get the red tractor again. No problem. No problem at all, of course. La. Da 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 da. Here we are. Let's put this on the corner. Why not? Oh, oh, oh! God damn it, man. Unhook this one. And don't drive off, please. Go around that one. Yeah. Well, guys, I'm gonna get the cedar. I'm gonna drive back, and I will be back with you when I start cleaning. So, and after that, of course, we're gonna buy something. New equipment, brand new, shining. You gotta love it. Stay tuned, guys.